what happens if 24 months passes for an I-130 petition and the person does not get an appointment?
Appointment? You fee an adjustment. You wouldn't get an appointment on an I-130, you would get an appointment on an adjustment. So if 24 months is gone and you have no appointment for an adjustment, you come see Brad the lawyer.
Ooh.